Our next selection, Night on Bald Mountain, was actually written by the famous composer Mussorgsky, but he was not pleased with it and handed it off to his then friend Rimsky-Korsakov. It was actually not popular in its time, but Korsakov finally was able to incorporate it into the opera ballet Mulatta.